Welcome to the 2014 VG Talent Show. My name is Brendan. I'm your MC because I have no talent. But I would love to introduce our first act because we're a little short on time. So our first act is everybody's heartthrobs, Jamie and Brendan doing a hula hoop routine. That's so cute. Okay. Thanks, Justin. So our next performance is a guitar solo on the Eagles Classic Hotel, California, performed by sophomore Alec McCall.
Our next act involves two of our faculty members in a dramatic roles. They will be recreating the famous summer serenade from the hit musical, The Gym Teacher and the Lady in Red. In this scene, the gym teacher, played by our very own Mr. Lightner, has finally hit rock bottom. He left the one true love of his life, the Lady in Red, played by Mrs. Lonelyheart, having been seduced by the wealth, power, and opportunity offered by a career in physical education. As he sits alone in his apartment late at night, he imagines the Lady in Red longing to return to him, hoping beyond all hope. So I give you the summer serenade starring Mr. Lightner and Mrs. Lonelyheart.
Around. Maybe I was naive, I must ignore eyes never really have cheeks. In my state, I didn't know to be in love. You had to fight to have the upper hand. So many dreams about you and me. Happy ending, now I know. You're not my princess in the same fairy tale. You're not the one to be swept off your feet. Lead you up the stairwell, this ain't Hollywood. This is a small town. I was a dreamer before you and you let me down. Now it's too late for you and your white horse to come around. And there you are on your knees, begging for forgiveness, begging for me. Just like I always wanted, but I'm so sorry. You're not my princess, this ain't a fairy tale. I'm gonna find someone someday who might actually treat me well. This is a big world, and that was a small town. There is my rear view mirror disappearing now. And it's too late for you and your white horse. Now it's too late for you and your white horse.
Okay, great job, Brendan. So we have another unique act next by everyone's favorite freshman, Nick Nail, who will be riding his unicycle, spotted by Mr. Veneer, if he so chooses to catch him. So, Nick Nail. Thank you. a great job by Kylie. So for... So for our next performance, we have another musical number. But this time it's Jamie Brumbaugh, and he will be getting his piano accompaniment from Claude Fabini. So Jamie and Claude, everybody. Before I sing, I would like to dedicate this song to my beautiful girlfriend, Nikki Creary.
Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. I think you're one of a kind. Here's to you, you're the one that always pulls us through. You always do what you gotta do. You're one of a kind. Thank God you're mine. You're an angel dressed in armor. You're the fair in every fight. You're my life and my safe harbor, where the sun sets every night. And if my love is blind, I don't want to see the light. It's your beauty that betrays you. Your smile gives you away, cause you're made of strength and mercy, and my soul is yours to save. I know this much is true. When my world was dark and blue, I know the only one who rescued me was you. Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. You're never gonna have to cry, because you're one of a kind. Yeah, here's to you, you're the one that always pulls us through. You always do what you gotta do, babe, because you're one of a kind. When your love pours down on me, I know I'm finally free. So I tell you gratefully, every single beat in my heart, it's yours to keep.
Nikki Creary, would you like to go to prom with me again? Okay, I'm touched. We've reached the time. It's our final performance of the show. And it's by a young, aspiring rap artist that likes to go by a little Juicy. So without further ado, Lil Juicy. You can all leave.